Becky, congratulations on your victory here tonight in SmackDown Live.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Now, last week you started the hashtag, Becky will be Carmella. What was your response to that?
Well, I think the fans thought exactly like I thought. They think that Carmella is a dope. They think she's annoying with her ear pierced and screams. They think that it's disgusting, the fact that she's been carrying around that contract and not cashing it in, and that it makes a mockery of everything that it stands for. And tonight, I proved everybody right. Becky be Carmella.
Now, do you happen to have a new hashtag for this week?
I don't know that I have a new hashtag, but I certainly have a new nickname. So I'm going to start calling her Sella, because I took her arm. Because you can't spell Carmella without arm. So now she's just going to be Sella. So she can go back to selling wigs on the side of the road or whatever else. Because as my good friend Naomi would say, I snatch her ball tonight.
Now, Naomi said that she wanted to team up with you, and Natalia issued a challenge this week. What is your response to that?
I would gladly accept. Gladly accept. And then after we beat them, Natalia is going to be natarmless, because she's going to be without an arm, because she's harmless. We'll work on that one. We'll work on that one, Dasha. But we'll win.